My name is Ruben. 2 years ago, I moved from Amsterdam to the Swedish countryside. I discovered an ancient pilgrim's way in front of my house. I decided to walk this so-called St. Olavsleden, 580 kilometers, in search of Olaf and myself.
It's a grey day, I just passed Östersund and now I'm at the island of Frösö. Here you can see Sweden's most northern runestone, and on it, it tells a story about a guy who came here and converted the province of Jämtland to Christianity. It was around the same time that Olaf was here, so perhaps there's a connection there. It also shows a picture of a monster, because as the story goes, there's a monster in the big lake in Storsjö, here behind me. Let's see if we can spot him. There's something there, but it could be the monster. No, it's just a bird, I guess. This is Storsjö, in English the big lake. And there are many stories about an animal that is living here. There are people who saw him. This is Storsjö.